The next day, I told my family I was going to head out and do my own thing. I decided I wanted to find Xibalba. Xibalba is what the Mayans called hell. They believed it was a physical place you can enter. The Mayans believe the god of the underworld will crawl up Xibalba's entrance, cause havoc on their world if he wasn't happy. To please the god of the underworld, they brought valuables, including human life, to these places. Today, I want to find hell, or what we now call them, cenotes. So I'm currently in an hacienda. It served dual purpose for some of the Spaniards that founded the city, but they enslaved the Mayans and they made them build their quote-unquote summer homes, and then these became the factories where they produced things like rope and things like that. So this is only one of them. It's huge. Very pretty, but big. Okay, so we reached the first sinkhole, but I have to find the restroom so I can change into my speedo and all that stuff. Hola, buenas tardes. Okay, gracias. ¿Hay murciélagos aquí?
Somos bien golondrinas.
Golondrinas, okay. I floated in the cave's water for a while. Even though I was with other people, I couldn't help but feel alone. The water was cold and so was the air. I looked at the cave walls above me as I lay there floating. Although it was beautiful, I could only think of one thing. Xibalba. I am floating in Xibalba. The interesting thing about these cenotes is that they're all connected via cave systems, and they all lead to the ocean. There are about 2,500 cenotes discovered and registered. They believe there are about 3,000 more to be discovered. There is a Mayan myth or legend or folklore, whatever you want to call it. But they say, oh, there's a cave right there. Oh my God, ugh, I don't even want to go in there. So anyway, they say that the Mayans used to come here to the cenotes, and they used to sacrifice people and they used to put them in the water because to them, this was the entrance of Xibalba, or what we English-speaking people call hell. The entrance to hell, and I am in it right now. The entrance to hell. I found it, which was my goal. We headed to the last hacienda for lunch. It was crazy beautiful. There I found the Mayans' sacred tree of life, the Xiba tree. The Mayans believe this tree could transcend from our world into the spirit world. They worship this tree. When the Spanish conquered the Mayans, they created a symbol for the tree and used it against them and eventually turned them Catholic.
Jesus Christ, that's